A big night against the Blackhawks. Works it to the point. They get it to Girard. Back to his teammate. And this one settles to the side of the net. It was juggled for a moment. He gets the drop pass from Romagnosi. Forsberg curls back. Gus Nyquist over to Dante Fabbro into the high slot. Looking for a tip.
It's what the rest of the lineup does. The goaltending, you have the defense you can play. Oh, here we go.
Miles Wood turning the corner. Trying to cross over. Foot off by Saros. But popped in the air. That's Ross Colton. I beg your pardon. Another one of those pickups. Picked up in a trade from the Tampa Bay Lightning. Now Taves eyes the net. Shoots and it's gloved down by Saros. The big box out going on. Wood. Fabbro and Josi working down low. Colton to the point. Taves again to the net. Blocker saved this time by Saros.
It's incredible. Far and away the most.
Here's Girard with his patented spin move that he used to showcase in the rookie camp for the Predators. Down low, and the veteran Cogliano got there. Picked up by Jonathan Drouin. Another pickup from the offseason. Out to the point. Bowen Byram pulls the trigger. Traffic in front. It kicks out. Johansson's got a man open. Great save by Saros.
This is incredible. Look at that. What a pass by Johansson. A no-looker. Drouin had it dusted off, but Saros sitting there waiting for it. Like Sim and Sidney Crosby, both East Coast from East Coast guys, live in the same town, and they love the game. They just love to compete.
One just got away from O'Connor. Out to the point for Johnson. Nashville powers it through. Now behind the D is Jankowski. Jankowski tries to flip it back. Save by Georgiev. Colton lost his stick trying to defend the play. And McCarron steals the next pass. As a result, he shoots. Save is made by Georgiev, and here comes the counter. Wagner to the net, stick aside by Saros, and he plays it perfectly for Evangelista to take it. Play opening up. Under 7 minutes to play in the first period. McCarron to the net. Easy save. Georgiev makes the pass off the save. Lekkonen through the middle. Here comes McKinnon. Driving wide on Josi. Shoots. Kick save Saros, and it goes right to Cole Smith. Ryan O'Reilly. Gets the wheels churning. To the wing for Lauzon. O'Reilly steals it back. O'Reilly with wraparound. Stopped there by Georgiev. Now it's a race. McDonough has to hurry. O'Connor's got good speed. And a great pass to hit Glass. Sissons. Back for Glass. Score! Cody Glass! His second of the year! His second during this win streak!
Look at this play. Look at the hustle, first of all, by McDonough getting back on that pass. The transition. Cody Glass gets it. Looks up ice. A little interchange. Glass was on the wall. Moves to the middle. Gets it back. A beautiful no-look by Sissons. And just put it on net. Right through the legs of Colton.
Forsberg uses all the real estate he has. Flips it into the air. Taves takes it. Now a two-on-one developing. It's McKinnon. All by himself, he scores. So the looping pass by Forsberg turned into an odd man rush the other way, and McKinnon does his thing. That's 101 points for Nathan McKinnon.
Mistakes against these guys in particular. Devin Taves makes a great play in the defensive zone. And just look at this. Look, he's looking past. Just all of a sudden, last second, he just a flick of the wrist, and it's a laser over the pad. Just, it was over the glove, under the bar. And it looked like nothing.
Taves counters. McCarr jumps in. McKinnon is with him. McCarr to the middle. Rantanen to McKinnon. Great save, Saros.
Taves here, Rantanen over, and then look at Juice. He reads this play perfectly. Pass comes from the middle.
Nashville is 2-for-5 on this homestand with the man advantage. This one comes free. Open man Forsberg. Drag. Shoots. Save made by Georgiev. Glass to the ice. Great pass to an open man, Carrier! And it glanced off a defender, another block. Manson took care of that. No back in front, that score! Cody Glass has two, and both have put the Predators ahead. It's 2-1.
Cody Glass up to his old tricks. He starts with the puck there, and look where he ends up. He goes behind the net. Circles back out in front, and what a pass by Novak. Look at his head, just leaves it in that area as Glass skates right into that slot, right on the tape. and beats Georgiev clean. What a play.
It ended up going wide. Jankowski had the presence. Here's Novak looking for more. Finds the shot off the post by McDonough.
Here's a good chance. He talked about getting the momentum off of the kill, and here's a chance right after McDonough.
Nyquist, blind flip to the net. Nobody there. Now up the middle. Here's McKinnon on a breakaway. McKinnon, great save, Soros!
And it's almost an identical play, and he's going to try to go right over the glove, but look at Soros' depth.
Now, an odd man rush back the other way. A shot off the crossbar. That was close.
Now with Chris Wagner, with his bend on that stick, his right hand up high, he just wires that. This is a really, that puck.
Wagner can't clear it. Knocked down by Josi. Predators will set up. The shot, Forsberg. Trickle wide. Centering pass back to O'Reilly. Oh, that was close. Forsberg sensing the moment. Good puck movement. Josi straight away. Good delivery. Wide rebound. Score! It's the Avalanche draftee, Ryan O'Reilly, on the power play. He played the carom perfect. It's 3-1 Nashville.
I don't know if there's a player in the NHL that scored more of his goals in that close of proximity to the net as Ryan O'Reilly. Again, there's the net front. Good shot from Josi. Georgiev can't see it in time, can't react. Off the boards, and O'Reilly, he's so good. Look at that, absolutely zero panic in this game right there. And the bench goes, wow, that's a...
On the forecheck, McCarron just harassing Makar. And he takes the puck away. Flat shoots, save made! Georgiev collects it. Tumbling down in front was Evangelista, taking all kinds of punishment. Evangelista has the tap, no back attacks. Makes the move, shoots, he scores! Yes, sir! An outstanding move to the slot.
Everybody in the building thought he was going to pass this puck to Evangelista. Watch this right here. Nope. Cuts right through the middle. Absolutely roasts Bowen Byram. Standing still at top shelf under the bar. What a shot.
No lead is safe against this squad. Makar. Ranton, it is open. Soros to save. Oh, a second save by Soros. Outstanding. Clears it away. Another workman-like game by Shen and McDonough. Under a minute to go. The shot down the middle. Blocked by McCarron. It's picked up. Glass for the empty net. He scores! It's hat-trick time! Cody Glass! The route is on!
What an unbelievable way to cap off this night.
Has been a grade A performance. What could that mean for this squad? This one bounces to the slot. Hits Soros with one more great save. Why not? Win number 8 is secure.